Hello. The Federal Office for Human Research Protections, or OHRP, made these videos to help you learn more about the differences between medical research and medical care. Medical research is an important part of improving medical care and finding better treatments. Some people may have a health problem that doesn't have a good treatment, or the available treatments have side effects. Volunteering for a research study might seem like a good alternative. However, medical research is different from medical care. If you're thinking about participating in medical research, it is very important to understand the differences. Let's explore these differences so that you can make the right decision for yourself about whether to join a research study. The goal of the medical care you get from your doctor is to take care of you, to help you get better or to help you feel better. Your doctor's responsibility is to do what's best for you. In medical care, you and your doctor make a treatment plan to take care of you. That plan may be different for other patients, even if they have the same illness. If this plan is not working for you or you're having bad side effects, then your doctor can change your treatment plan. This might include changing the dose of your medicine, trying a different medicine, or not using medicine at all. Even though participating in medical research may not seem that different, the goal of research is not to take care of you. The main goal of research is to answer questions about medications or procedures. For example, a study may try to find out if a new medication works and learn about its side effects. In medical research, your health is important to the research team, but your personal medical care is not the primary focus. The study plan is designed to answer scientific questions about a medication or a procedure the researchers are studying. Researchers must follow this plan for all volunteers in order to find out if the medication or the procedure works or if it is better than another one. Because of this, researchers do not have the flexibility that your doctor has to make changes to meet your individual needs. Researchers generally would not change the study plan just for you. In addition, if you are participating in a clinical trial that assigns volunteers to different groups randomly or by chance, then nobody will get to choose which group you will be in, not even the researchers. As a volunteer in this type of study, you could receive a treatment that you would not have chosen or that might not be the best for you. Sometimes, you may not even know what treatment you received until the study is finished. So, joining a research study doesn't necessarily mean that you will receive the best possible treatment or the next breakthrough. Remember, the purpose of medical research is to find out if a specific medication or procedure works or is better than another one. Researchers may think that the study treatment or procedure might be better for some patients, but they don't know for sure. That's why they are doing the research study. It is important to understand that if you join a study, there is no guarantee that it will help you. Although researchers must follow a study plan, it doesn't mean that they don't care about your well-being. Researchers carefully monitor the volunteers' responses to the study procedures. This way, researchers can reduce risks to volunteers and help volunteers get appropriate medical care for any problems that come up. If researchers feel that a participant is being harmed by being in the research, they can remove that person from the study. And of course, volunteers can always choose to stop participating in the research at any time. Most medical research has to comply with federal regulations to protect the volunteers. Researchers must minimize risks to volunteers and give people the information they need to make a voluntary decision about whether to participate in the study. If you are thinking about joining a research study, it is important that you understand how the study is different from the medical care you would get from your doctors. You should know why the study is being done, what you would have to do, and what effect the study could have on your health. Don't be afraid to ask the research team questions. It's their job to give you the information you need. Medical research seeks to answer important questions about treatments that would benefit all of us. Without medical research and without research volunteers, treatments likely would never be discovered or improved. However, the decision about whether to join a research study is completely yours. OHRP has created a website called About Research Participation to help you learn more about participating in different types of research. In this website, you can also find a printable list of questions that you can take with you to remember what to ask the researchers when you meet with them. To print this list of questions and see other information about research participation, check out the OHRP website at www.hhs.gov/About-research-participation.